terms of our involvement in this challenge, the area, the driver approached us and proposed this challenge that she wants us to partner with them. And the main objective of this was for us, for SAFA Limpopo, to start developing football in the province. We looked at it and we thought it's a viable approach and we want to be part of this. So as Capricorn District Municipality, we have agreed to partner and we are now the strategic partner in this challenge. Look, so far, so good. This is a pilot project that has never happened before. And we take it that because it's the first of its own, if there are any challenges that we are picking up along the way, we can only improve. In the next edition, should we find it to be successful and decide to continue with this partnership. So we are happy so far with the progress that has been made, and we can monitor going forward to its end. Yes, we are pleased, except that there was one team, I think it was Magezi FC, that was sitting in position 9, because should it happen that it make it to position 8, that makes it the entire challenge to be about Capricorn District teams, which would make us very happy. The challenge, it's a provincial challenge, so the expectation of course is that it should be catering for other districts and other regions. But because excellence, you can only get it in Capricorn, it's evident that football is played well in Capricorn District Municipality, and that makes us happy. I think it's very important. What we realize is that sports play a very important role in terms of addressing issues of social illness. This is one strategy that gets young people out of the streets, get young people out of the abuse of alcohol and abuse of drugs. And surely, we are very happy you know that we've got other programs. In February, we hosted the marathon, which was well attended. It was very successful. So with this one as well, just over and above developing football in the district, it also gives us the opportunity to also deal with issues of social illness in our district. But importantly, we want to appeal to members of the communities to go to the community ticket and buy the win a car ticket. It's only worth 50 rand, which on the 26th of May at Kitamkala Stadium, somebody would get an opportunity to win a car. And it is through this partnership, it's through this approach, through this strategy that somebody would get or would win a car on the day. So it addresses a whole lot of other issues. That is why we are pleased to be part of this whole initiative.